about the advantage.
What about flood?
Explain.
Tonight, she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Russell,
you
have nothing to eat.
Oh, no, this.
Romit. Sandwich, romit.
No. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten.
Everything trips me out. Almost everything is weird. What is this?
Eggplant.
Eggplant. Okay.
Delicious. Is it nice?
It's not healthy, but
it's really
nice.
Yeah.
It's Dutch.
Wait. It's yogurt. Dead yogurt. Dead. What?
I don't like it. It's a lot of meat and a lot of bread, and it's just not my kind of food.
Pain, it feels a different kind of pain.
Okay, my kind of food is the rice, maybe mashed potatoes, less meat, you know, a lot of groundnuts. Yeah, that's my kind of food.
Are you used to this kind? There is a lot there, a lot of sushis and what. Do you really understand the kind of food?
I understand it, but I'm not interested in it.
Do you like the menu today?
Yeah, the menu is amazing because, like, it differs all the time.
Do you have any idea of what's on the menu? Any of the? Can you mention for me two types of food except apart from bread?
Yeah, I can do the muesli with berry yogurt, and I mix orange and apple juice, which is amazing. So yeah, there's always a good soup here. Asparagus, that's quite interesting as well.
So I'm going home.
And I think I need to get used to the fact that this country doesn't have a lot of meat. And I'm gonna just go for the veggies.
The miles are getting longer, it seems.
Yeah, I'm used to take bread only in the morning when I wake up, but not during the daytime. So that's why I don't take it.
You know the name?
No. I don't know. I even don't know the name of this, but I just find it and then I pick it because I know I'll eat it.
At home, I eat beans, cassava breads, you know, such things. So when you eat it, once you know, the whole day you're going to spend it, okay. But here, they have this light food.
I only eat salad or cheese, these things. If I try another thing, I don't love it.
To where I come from in Nigeria, this is a different experience. You have a lot of always having bread in the meals, fruits, so it looks more balanced there. So I'm adjusting to it.
What I used to talk in Burundi is not what I'm taking now, but it's a matter of adapting to the multicultural environment, part of which I am now.
I find the Dutch food different. It's more of snacks and like
in my country, Kenya, where we take, you know, hot meals most of the times, whether it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner.
Compared to Seychelles, where I come from, we used to eat mainly fish every day. So I miss my fish.
Surprise, surprise, it's actually nice.